That's what you can call busted. The wind is supposed to be south. So, is that way? That way. Looks like the wind is from the north. Or at least the thermals are going out on the field. The deer are going crazy. This is October 14th. And I'm at my favorite spot when the wind is from the west, because I'm covered in this fir tree. This is a pine, actually. I'm sitting in a pine, and I'm in this spot with the clearing. You've probably seen it in some other videos. And usually within an hour or so, the deer starts to move this time of year in this clearing. Hopefully something will happen. just dipping here. We have the tip of the arrow. It broke off.
Okay. It was tumbling through this brush. This direction out here. I see the arrow. I see the rest of the arrow over there. Okay. This arrow. Okay. That there is dead. Looks like heart blood. I see the deer. It went 30 meters or so. Let me show you. Right over there. Okay. It's a fine deer. It's a fine doe. As you can see here, the shot went in right here and steep down. So no wonder she didn't run far.